For our combat troops, airdrop is a lifeline for survival. As demand for airdrop increases, so does the need for targeted, accurate delivery. To address this need, the Air Force Research Laboratory and its partners have come together to improve airdrop technology. When combined with the ongoing efforts of the Army NATIC Soldier RD&D Center, the Precision Airdrop Program will make substantial improvements over current container delivery systems. Improvements to airdrop performance modeling will help develop accurate tools to produce a better and more comprehensive picture. This accomplishment will improve understanding of potential solutions and give air crews more assurance of airdrop mission success. A major contributor to inaccurate airdrops is the uncertainty of winds over the drop zone. Through precision airdrop, air crews will use onboard or possibly offboard assets to determine the winds above the drop zone, and then calculate the computed air release point more accurately and more real time, accounting for any changes in the wind during the inbound approach. Being able to see the drop zone from all altitudes and determine where the bundles land is critical, not only to assess the success of the drop, but to ensure that no one was harmed as a result of the mission. AFRL is investigating infrared technologies that can see the drop zone before, during, and after the drop. Bundle tracking devices will provide location and content to both the aircrew and troops on the ground. Improving human effectiveness means improving the interface between operator and machine. Optimizing human performance throughout the airdrop mission will create a less stressful environment that results in consistent green light operations every time. Precision airdrop seeks to improve bundle dispersion through solutions to quickly exit payload from the aircraft and optimize the descent portion of the drop. Enabling accurate, high-altitude airdrops will ensure that aircrews can fly above threats while providing needed supplies to forces on the ground. Bringing food and other aid to grief-stricken areas in the world requires a different strategy than resupplying troops in the field. Food bundles need to be dispersed over a wide area to allow better distribution to a large population. Working closely with the Army NATIC Soldier RD&D Center, AFRL is developing novel ways to deliver humanitarian daily rations without the possibility of unintended consequences to people on the ground. AFRL is committed to accurate, efficient, and safe airdrop missions. By using a new science in mission planning and bundle retrieval, AFRL and its partners can provide this valuable capability to an important Air Force need. Precision Airdrop is bringing science to the art of airdrop. On time, on target.